Phenomenal remnants. Collect all three urban tiers of blood. A chapter to open the path to be a counterpart of that area. Okay, so that's what getting all three of those things does. What does it do? Oh, bewitchments, okay. I don't know what that is, though. Do I even care? I guess we could check it out to see what it is. Eh, just check it out. Maybe it's just a fight or something. Oh, that's weird. Every level has one of these. Oh, wait. Oh, shit. I didn't realize I could pick which character to do. So we'll see what it is. All right, well, there's three things to... I'm assuming that means just three fights, that's it. So, oh, but it's time though, the entire thing. Not just the fight. It's horrible time. Is it? Whoops. Oh. Taking a lot of damage against this guy. Really doesn't have a lot of time for the last guy. You tell that first verse to take a lot of time. This one was better. Still not great. That's the wrong way. Shit. Shit. Where do you want me to go? Oh, it's locked. I could have sworn there was four. Was it just three? Guess I missed one. I gotta die quick. Oh no, it's just three, okay. I eat a whole one for that. So that's actually not bad then, finding those. Actually worth it.
This is just one outcome.
Okay.
The possibilities are endless.
All right. Now on to chapter 6, Off the Rails. Assuming we're back as Bayonetta now. Yep. Well, something's about to come busting out of that. Oops. Fuck that up. You know what? I gotta take out this. Oh, it's this shit. Wait, I don't have the tree. I mean, not the tree. A train. I don't think these guys are the ones that regenerate. Damn it! Give me fucking hit! I took too long. This is verse 3. What happened to the first two? What? Whoops. Oh, there's one right here. God damn it. Well, this fight's not going great. Bro. Oh my god. That was horrible. Oh my god, he's still not dead? I thought he died. Should be ashamed of how poorly I did there. Oh boy. And it was only a silver? Shit. Lucky. Hey, Todd. Get the cat. It's actually easier because it walks on when he gets up to that. Oh, that's right, I wanted to do this. And we have two of these. And actually, Viola has skills too. What? She has her own hardened pearls. Interesting. Can I unlock more of hers now? I cannot. I have the dragon again, huh? I don't really care for his attacks, though. Oh, I forgot the first, whatever.
Someone doesn't want me to join the party. Shame about the tower, but I can think of a new purpose for it.
Wait, what? This is a knocking down. Wait, I'm a little confused. Pretty sure it wants me to knock it down.
Oh,
Oh, there we go. I did not mean to do that. Damn it. Dude, are you serious? Oh my god, I did it again. Fuck. Dude, what are you doing? I need to stop jumping like an idiot. Oh, that's why you don't want that one. Okay. It's like, where does that one go down to? Go straight into the lava. I'm assuming that's the... That's what I wanted? Maybe not. That's what we don't want. Maybe we do want to fill it completely. I think all we want is this thing down here. I don't think there's anything else that we want. Something wrong about that. I don't think so. Take me home, pathway. Climb. Climb up there. Fucking useless. Pure platinum. Nah. Got a gold for that? Boob. This time I will use this because we should have enough to buy another accessory. Oh, you know what? She probably has her own accessories then too. I didn't think about that. Okay. Ooh, actually I have enough for this, but I don't want that. Who wants to get penalized for their battle results? Actually, I really don't give a shit. Conqueror's Reigns. Prevents infernal demons from being enraged by enemy attacks. I like something useful. Do I always want to enrage enemies? I don't know. Oh, how about that? But I really don't care about that. We don't usually use torture too many people. I'll buy this, why not? Then well, I can actually buy a heart. Interesting. I can buy more than one. Fuck it, I'll buy two, why not? This sweater reminds me of a fucking Freddy Krueger. Different color scheme though. Who says no to more fucking hearts, bro? More health.
It's about time I got moving again. No! Looks like I'm nearing the crater. I certainly hope the chaos gear isn't inside.
Up. She jinxed herself. It's a monkey. He's on fire. Pyrocumulus. A fire homunculus. Better move. Oh shit. Quickly made it out of a hurry. Did I get hit? We cut their arms off, they can't do shit. Just when I heard the frog. It's because I do. He's back over here somewhere. Somewhere by the statue. Oh, maybe he's on the back side of this. Can I get back there? Or maybe I can't get back there. Oh, he's on the... There you go.
Having an outdoor recital?
Oh, I missed one. Oh, that's right, because I got the cat. Missed the bird. Oh. Up and up we go. Where it stops, nobody knows. But the lift. Floor damage. I'm ringing it hard, so. It's gotta kill him quick. I'm gonna take damage just standing on the floor. So when does that make a leaf? Or flower, I mean. Press B while touching any wall to kick... To wall kick for an additional high jump. Okay. Wow, you take damage that quick. Ooh. I don't know if I want to figure that out right now. Verse 9. Dude.
Ready for a whole time.
I'm not doing good in this fight. Holy shit.
Down the mountain just for me.
I didn't expect to fight him here.
Oh.
Dude. Damn it. Fuck. This dude has so much fucking health still. Get out of the fucking water, bro. Jesus. Bronze? I fucking deserve that shit. Damn, I skipped a lot of verses. Train's back. To play as the fucking China Bayonetta.
That's the ticket. I believe you two have already met. Let's go.
Boom, boom. Decent damage to him. Is with ourselves. That's his last health bar. I got hit, bro. That was the only one that hit me. That fucking sucks. Wow. One, the last fucking object hit me. Upsets me.
Fuck.
Oh well. Should have been up here. Should have been up here. Maybe we are gonna play as this one. Dies anyways. Just absorb her. That's great. Arch Promunculus. Giant butterfly lady.
What was that about crushing? I think you'll find we're extremely game for that.
What? I like how she's pretty. I think she's in a bath because the clouds, that's crazy. Wow, she's blowing bubbles at him. Whoops. How do I even fucking hit this guy? Dude, I hit ZR. What the fuck? I don't get why I'm not doing damage. We have to get enough bubbles on him to do the attack. Cause that did damage. Maybe that's it. Well, that's fantastic. It's a crazy fight. And the more of these guys he makes, the easier it's gonna be. I mean, just focus on one. There's more guys to deflect shit against, but... it's about to die. Oh, shit. Yeah, that one definitely took too long to do.
Looks like some spirited tenderizing can make even you look tasty.
Back to Thule. Two more chaos devices to go.
Was that?
Another silver.
Enchanting and enticing, but I think you can show me more.
All right, I'm assuming we have a new weapon, which I'm probably not gonna use. These are probably a slow one again. And then we'll have Latrine, yeah. Which I probably don't want to equip either. Dead End Express, weapon details. Oh, the finishing move for it might be cool. I feel like it's a slow attack. Very weird weapon. You can ride it around. Maybe it won't be bad, but I probably won't use it. All right, let's go.